Hello, I'm Dr. Chaya Patil, practicing gynecologist in Bangalore. Ovarian cancer is on the rise, and this in fact is really difficult to diagnose because ovaries are not easily palpable for clinical examination. So we have to screen all the women in their fifth and sixth decade where they are prone to develop the ovarian cancer. The routine screening includes first by the history and by the physical examination, then mainly backed by the ultrasound examination, and if necessary, higher end investigations like a CT scan, etc.